Okay, everyone, here we are out by the garden where we planted 1,000 pumpkin seeds. Let's go see how they did. But first, let's look at how we planted them. Put them in the garden one by one. Okay, so if I got that garden planted and these rows planted, long way to go still. Okay, we still have this many seeds left, so tilling up another area. It's been a really wet spring. Yeah, rain. We don't want this stuff. Now you can see why we made rows. It's wet. Flooded garden. So that pretty much ruined everything. We weren't able to get out here and do anything. We weren't able to till. It like totally like drowned all the plants. So here we are. You can see the rows. You can't see the pumpkins. I see no pumpkins.
For one, like most of the plants are still baby.
Yeah, some of the plants are here, but man. I can't even see them. We planted some cucumbers too, but I don't see any of those.
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Mom.
All right, here I'll show you what they look like. There it is. That's a pumpkin plant. Over here we got a flower. Look at that.
No pumpkin.
There's a flower. That's what our garden turned out like this year. Really, really wet year. Planted 1,000, well over 1,000 pumpkin seeds. There's no pumpkins out here at all. So I'm gonna bring the big tractor out, try mowing all this, hope I don't sink in, and then we'll be able to try plowing it if it's not too wet. Hope for a better year next year. done mowing the garden. At least this half. Could have been about a half different day. But we got stuck over here. We got stuck in the mud. Stuck in the mud. Had to push ourselves out with the front end loader. Yeah, it's a common thing around here, getting stuck in the mud. I was telling you, remember I was telling you when it wasn't recording about all those fields over there? Not a single farmer got any stuff planted in any of their fields this year. So yeah, at least they're ahead of the game, because we planted, we got nothing. Nothing in this field whatsoever. Over 1,000 pumpkin seeds. Zero pumpkins in this area. We got one cucumber. That wasn't in this area, that was over there. One cucumber. Tomatoes did okay. Not great. Just a lot of cherry tomatoes. Peppers, hot peppers are good. Stepping in the mud here. Basil, that's it. September 6th, 2024. Mowed down our garden. It was a disappointment. Next year, we'll hopefully have 1,000 pumpkin plants growing with pumpkins. Yeah, stay tuned for that. 2025, pumpkins galore. Tractor's getting lonely. Better go tuck it night-night. Thanks for watching. On the other side, I think. It's a start. We'll see what we can do. wind. Doing pretty horrible so far. That one's doing okay. Yeah. Not enough traction. Slips like crazy.
Thank you.
Alright, well there it is. I think I officially made the worst plow job ever. Pretty horrible. I think a couple things causing the problem. Chains, I took the chains off the tractor tires, so we're slipping like crazy. As soon as I would dig into the ground, it would stop. So I had to lift it, and then dig into the ground, stop. Yeah, so that kind of sucks. The tractor's also like really crooked, so it was like leaning the wrong way, so I couldn't, when it was getting in, it wouldn't actually flip the sod over. Yeah. Worst plow job ever. There it is. Don't you love it? Yeah. Yeah, that's the good stuff there. I bet you wish your field looked like that. All right, all ready for next year.